Why do they call a horse with one horn a unicorn?
Well, there's only one thing that goes with unit. But the corn pot off, I don't know where it comes from.
Seems like it should be called a unihorn, doesn't it?
Yeah, unihorn.